Hello to all the fabulous families of San Diego Youth Symphony. My name's Mrs. Casimiro, Mrs. C, and I'm the conductor for debut and overture strings. I wanted to say that I am so very, very proud of all of our young musicians for sticking with it, showing some true grit and determination through this time of pandemic and lockdown. You continue to surprise me each and every week with your commitment, with your skills and your growing musicianship. Congratulations to all of the soloists in the recitals today. Keep up the good work, everybody, and can't wait to see you in our next rehearsals. Bye-bye.
I'll be playing Minuet by Boccherini.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Henry, and I'm in concert orchestra. Today, I'll be playing number 3 from Legato Etudes for Trombone by John Shoemaker. I like this piece because it is very unique.
My name is Jihu Hyun, and I'll be playing the El Choclo by the Lolod.
My name is Allison, and I will be playing Beret by Handel.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Nao Narahara. I'm currently a cellist with the SDYS Ovation Group and will be playing the third movement from Saint-Saëns' Cello Concerto No. 1 in A minor. I like this piece because there's never really a dull moment. It could go from sad to happy to anguished very quickly, and it's really fun to play.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Melanie and I'm with the SDYS Overture Strings. Today I'm going to be playing Minuet by Luigi Boccherini. I chose this piece because I really like this composer. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, my fellow musicians and my friends. This is Mr. Palacios speaking, and I'm making this video to thank you for the hard work you've been putting for the last almost a year. You guys have been absolutely my inspiration every single week. Your courage, your dedication, your patience, your trust, your hard work, your concentration has been amazing. You have taught me so many lessons about life that no matter what comes against us, if we are together, we're gonna move forward always. Very, very soon, we're gonna be reunited and do absolutely what we do best, which is the magic of music. Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Irene. I'm in Wind Symphony Flutes, and I will be playing Airs to Belen de Escaño by Camille Sancho. I like this piece because it has slow parts and fast parts, and it's very fun to play. Thank you.
I'm in Symphonic Strings Blue. My piece that I'm going to play today is called The Boy Paganini. It is from Edward Mollenhauer, and the reason why I like this piece is because it has left hand pizzicato. I keep on getting the words pizzicato wrong.
Mm-hmm. I'm Julian Wu from the Symphony Ensemble, and today I'll be playing Saint-Saëns Cello Concerto No. 1, First Movement. I like this piece because it's very dramatic and emotional.
Hello, my name is David Johnston. I'm a member of the Ovation Program at SDYS, and today I'll be playing Romances for Trombone and Piano by Weber. I really enjoy this piece because it is extremely emotionally driven, and it's very dramatic, and it can be used to be extremely musical and beautiful. I hope you enjoy, and thank you.
Thank you. Justin Wu, and I'm in the Ovation Chamber Ensemble, and I'll be playing an excerpt from the first movement of Prokofiev's Sinfonia Concertante. And one reason why I like this piece is because it has a lot of really fast parts and exciting parts, but also a lot of slow melodic parts to contrast them.
Turned into violin by Sarasate. I really like this piece because it has a lot of emotions and it can tell a story all by itself.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Ana Ramirez. I'm going to play the Concerto No. 1 by Carl Maria von Weber.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Leah Parsegian, and I'm a violinist in chamber orchestra. I'll be playing the Glazunov Violin Concerto in A minor, accompanied by Claire Lewis. I really like this piece because it's really underplayed, but it's really beautiful. I hope you enjoy.
Greetings, young musicians. Ms. Swift here. Just wanted to give you a shout out for all of your hard work. This has definitely been a unique time and continues to be. And I'm just so impressed by your resilience and your openness to try new things as we continue to make music together. Special kudos to those of you that shared your solo work for the recent recital. That was just so inspiring. So keep at it. Keep up the great work. And we'll be seeing you soon.
Um belo dia você me surgiu. Eu quis fugir, mas você insistiu. Alguma coisa bem que andava me avisando. Até parece que eu estava adivinhando.